It was my grandmother. Dressed like them. She took me downstairs. She had this weird smile on her face, like...
like she was drugged.
Yeah. I saw that we were headed for my dad's workshop. I could hear chanting and squealing inside. It was a black mass. I knew they were doing stuff in the corners. Like torture. There was blood everywhere. There was a woman with a pitcher. She said, "This isn't happening. It's all a dream." But there was like this altar. And my grandmother said, "Look at your dad. It's his big night." Then they brought out a baby.